Hello, James.
Hello, Stu.
So now let's talk about traveling, and let's choose one small topic for you.
Number four.
Number four. Mm-hmm. What is this about?
Talk about finding you overtime for vacation.
Mm-hmm. So what things do you usually take for vacation?
I always take a smartphone,
mm-hmm.
some food and water.
Okay, and what about clothes? What do you usually take with you or wear when you go for vacation?
Clothes is a t-shirt.
Mm-hmm.
A shirt.
What about shoes?
Shoes are
sneakers, sandals, flip flops.
Sandals.
Okay. What about accessories? Do you take some accessories with you? Maybe wallet or sunglasses or backpack.
Backpack.
So you take a backpack.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay. Now let's choose one small topic from house and home.
Number four.
Mm-hmm. What is this about?
Talk about the best country to live in and why.
Mm-hmm. Live in and why. So let's talk about the best country to live in and why.
I think the best country to live
to live?
Live is Vietnam.
Mm-hmm. Why?
Because.
Why do you like this country?
Because in Vietnam there are no war.
There are
no war.
Mm-hmm.
This country very safe to live.
Yeah, please speak more loudly. What about food? Do you like food in
yeah.
Vietnam?
Yes.
So what food do you usually eat? What food do you like?
I like noodle.
Mm-hmm.
And chicken.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And what places do you usually visit in Vietnam? I mean, what places do you like?
I like to visit Ho Chi Minh City.
Mm-hmm. Why? What when you go to the Ho Chi Minh City, where do you usually go?
I go Park Tin.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And what do you do when you travel to Saigon?
I go to the Park Tin.
And what do you do?
Play something.
So with whom?
With my family.
With your family. And who are they?
They are my parents.
Okay, your parents. And how do you travel to Saigon? How do you travel?
I travel to Saigon by car.
By car. And how long does it take you to get there? How much time does it take you to get there? By car, how many hours?
2 hours.
So it takes us 2 hours, yes, to get there. You say it takes us.
Yeah.
It takes us,
two hours
to get to Saigon
mm-hmm.
by car. Yes. Okay. Let's choose another small topic from traveling.
Number six.
Mm-hmm.
Talk about the best way to travel.
Okay, what is the best travel for traveling, best way for traveling for you?
The best way to travel is a car.
By car? Okay, why?
Because it makes me relax.
Mm-hmm. Is it comfortable?
Yeah.
Yes, okay.
I can enjoy the view.
Mm-hmm. And sightseeing. What about places? Where do you usually travel by car? To Saigon? Yes. Where else?
Hanoi.
Mm-hmm.
That's it.
Okay. So, and one more topic from house and home?
Number 14.
What is this about?
Talk about what's household chore you hate doing.
Mm-hmm. So yes, what about house chores? Household chores you hate doing?
I hate cleaning the house.
Mm-hmm.
Because it makes me more tired than other housework.
Mm-hmm. Is it boring?
Yeah.
Okay. What do you like to do at home? What do you usually like to do?
I like clean my room.
Clean your room?
Mm-hmm.
And what things, what do you enjoy doing at home? Maybe listen to music, watch TV, play some games. What do you enjoy? What do you love?
I love play video games.
Video games?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And who do you usually play video games with?
Alone.
Yeah. So by myself.
Yeah.
So I usually play video games by myself.
Yes.
Yeah, you say I
play video games by myself.
Okay, yes, very good.